Yeah, so we appreciate everybody coming from all over the place. It's been a lot of fun. And we started doing nationals because Chico doesn't do nationals anymore. We still have the national trophy, and sadly Marcus, who is the current national champion, is not able to be here. His parents got real sick, and that's his travel. He doesn't drive yet, does he? He's almost ready to drive. So anyway, we do have other awards, so we'll go on with that and then do what we can to get the trophy in the proper hands. But
thanks to Brian and Jim that were here at the last moment.
Yes, so we have, what, four competitors?
Five.
Five, okay. We've got plenty of awards. And as we get going, and appropriate breaks, while the judges are working on things at the end, then we can have some gift giveaways. The top lady brought some things for us, so it's been a great day. We're thankful for the good weather and all the great faces. So we have a timekeeper. Yes, thank you for everybody. Thanks to my wife for working hard on getting all the food out for everybody. It was nice and keep us all together. So it's good to have some visitors over here. Paula was with us years ago. Some of our very early festivals in 2000, so thanks for all those kids and all that support. We appreciate that. That was great.
Hey, thanks to Mike for really having all the energy and the excitement.
I don't know about the energy, but I'm still trying to do
it. I've seen it.
I'll be glad to go first because I like to use this as a chance to work on some different things, and I kind of got going on the bougie here lately, and so I'm going to do what I can, not much, with the bougie and the top. So we're all ready. Everybody's ready except for me.
You say you're ready. Music.
Thank you. Okay. I'm ready. Start it. Okay. Went a lot better in practice, oddly enough. There's a little. Do I have time for one more?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna try one more time.
It's 3 minutes. What did you call that trick, flying carpet?
That sounds good.
Charles,
where did he get
France?
From
another country?
I think so.
Yeah.
I want to introduce you.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready.
I'm ready.
Okay, here we go. Here's our second competitor. Not Kirk Francis, Kirk Charles. Let's go for Kirk Charles.
He made a lot of these, and pretty sure he's still got a few. So. Sarah. It's a big old top. Draws blood sometimes, but only if it bites you. This is one I turned by Sue. It's the indestructible top, made out of high density polyethylene.
All right. We are family. audience.
Towards the end.
Anyone wants to know the history of this trick, just check out my article.
What I thought of that was kind of like,
it's an Ellen Gray.
Okay, let's see how this goes.
Yes, very much like everything else. Coming your way. It's all up to you. Don't ruin the trick.
Thank you.
She brought something that's never been out of the museum. Oh, thank you.
Some points.